Hi, welcome to Device Tech Tip channel. I am posting this video today to help you update your Zoom application to the latest version. You may already know this, but using older version of Zoom, you may increase the chance of Zoombombing. Zoombombing allow total strangers to join your private Zoom meeting and interrupt with inappropriate image or movie. Here's an example. I really don't know the purpose of these strangers trying to interrupt, but if it happens to you, it is more than disturbing. By updating Zoom application to the latest version, it enhances better security and prevents this from happening. Most of Android devices are updating application automatically, but if you weren't sure, please follow this video. First, tap Play Store, which is this triangle icon. Next, tap on the search bar and enter Zoom. Tap the magnifying glass to continue. On the next screen, it will say Zoom Cloud Meeting. This is the application you want to update. On the top right, if it says open, then your Zoom is up to date. If you are still not sure, go and open Zoom application. At the bottom of the screen, you see the gear-like icon, which is the setting button. Please tap it. Under the setting menu, there are several items, but you want to look for About. Now tap the arrow in About section. Also tap on little arrow on the right in Version section. If it says Zoom is up to date, you have better security than older version. Tap the little arrow on left corner to go back to the Zoom main screen. If you press the home button, it will go back to Android's main screen. That's the end. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.